What seems to be the problem here?
Well, every time I go to the bathroom, it feels like somebody's watching me. But that's what's really unfortunate, is I can't really go to the bathroom if I feel like someone's watching me.
So, does this manifestation, if you will, appear any other time?
No, not really. Just only when I poop.
Okay, so what I've pulled together from this, you know, spirits, they're not real. You don't have to worry about that. This could just be something from your past that is coming back to, you know, rile up some memories you may have. But it's all in the head. It's all in the head. You just go home, and you go to the bathroom, and you just think happy thoughts. No problem. So, in conclusion, what have you learned today?
Now, monsters don't exist, especially when I poop.